what's with ya. Moving closer before I gon' kiss ya. Know that you know me, don't act stupid. You seem different, tired of these groupies. I'm on fire, won't find bigger. Got big shots saying that's that nigga. Hopey with glasses, wheezy but geeky. Girls in the lobby, trying to meet me. I ain't afraid to say, yeah, I love these hoes. In their glasses, in their jacket, in their hipster clothes. Guess I'm always on tour, what you mad at that bow? I'm slamming that thing like the...
Good morning everyone, my name is Janneke Berghuis, I am a Dutch freestyle mogul skier, and normally I would be doing something quite like this, but not today, and I'll explain a little bit more on that later. But first, we are here in Tignes, and we're gonna go skiing. So I'm gonna grab my skis, we're gonna walk to the bus, and we're gonna catch the bus hopefully and go up. So yeah, let's go. You know, baby, I you know. Mama, you are with the right man, Juno. Tell me what you wanna do. I will make it happen. I just wanna get you home and hey, hello guys.
Yes,
I'm
hi.
Baby, I am gone tonight. Woo-hoo.
NBC is not the only thing I'm coming on tonight. Gross. Why the fuck I say these things? It isn't over. Haven't heard a chubby lady sing. Everybody love me. Call a nigga Raymond. These weak niggas always in your face like Ray-Bans. Yes, I bring the heat, girl. Fire for fireman. Baby, I'm your hero. Donald for Spider-Man. I'm in love with you, but this is not tennis. And baby, stay stacked like she bad at Tetris. Rude boy, I Rihanna that vagina. Tell your boy good luck trying to find ya. Find ya.
So I'm on top of the glacier right now, and like I said, today I'm not doing anything crazy. I think I'm just gonna film the others, make some slow-mos, some cool videos. But I'm not skiing today. Why, Janneke? Why are you not skiing today? That's a very good question. The thing is, first I got a concussion, so I did my recovery, I got better, and then I came here hoping to ski because I was better. And then I did something very strange, and somehow I fucked up my meniscus. So yeah, I cannot ski right now. Yeah, so that's that. I feel like I'm not very lucky this year, but next year will be my year, I promise. Let's go film some cool stuff.
Like we always do with this time. I get to shine, to shine, to shine, to shine.
Niggas is CLD, won't even get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY, summertime shy.
So I just got down, I'm back at the middle station, and to be honest, I'm a little bit sad again, because I saw the others jumping, I wanted to jump, I saw the others skiing, and I really wanted to ski, but I can just feel that my knee is not okay, but it didn't hurt, so that's at least something positive. So yeah, I'm waiting for the other kids, and then we're gonna go down together and do... Oh, and then we're gonna have some lunch. I was like, and do something? No, but we're gonna go down together, have some lunch, and then we'll see what the day brings. Sleepy baby, I found you. Let's have some lunch because I am super hungry. Bella, are you super hungry? Oh, are you having Coca-Cola for your belly? Beautiful. I just had a nap, and like a conversation with my coach and my mom about what next season is gonna look like, which wasn't fun, but it's necessary because how else would you know what you're gonna do? And now I'm gonna go to the gym to do some biking. So let me tell you what happened. Basically, the meniscus is like a little sponge that sits in your knee, and it's 90% made of water. I did something where it didn't move in between my knees, but it got stuck and I got a shock, and basically I pushed out all the water, and with that, because it got stuck, I pushed it out of its place. So the physio had to push it back, and now she said it's gonna be like 3 weeks before the water gets back in. So that's basically what's up. And yeah, so now I'm gonna go biking for the recovery. Let's go. But 3 weeks is not too bad. I mean, it's long, but it's not like a year. So trying to stay positive.
Get some brain with that ass. He said, I never seen snakes on a plane. Whether you broke or rich, you gotta get this. Having money's not everything that having it is. I was splurging on trips, but when I get my car back activated, I'm back to Vegas. Cause I always had a passion for flashing. Before I had it, I closed my.
So as you maybe can tell, I'm not in Tignes anymore. I am back home. Been back home for a little while now. I recorded my outro in Tignes. Didn't press record. And then literally the day after my vlog, I lost my voice and it was gone for quite a while. So it's coming, it's back now. So here I am recording my outro. I hope you like my video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Consider subscribing. If you want to see more behind the scenes of my life, you can follow me on Instagram or Facebook. They're both Janneke Berghuis. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.